Okay, that's good. Throttle 1000. Pressure is good. Whoa.
That sounds like a falling spark plug. Turn.
Sound not good anymore. Go to one of them?
Yeah, turn it back to one. Back to the other one.
Back to both? Or, oh, yeah. That sounds better.
Both. I think we had a little falling going on.
Montgomery ground, Cessna 47657. Clear 28 left on Charlie going to National Air College.
Cessna 47657, Montgomery ground, taxi 2 NAC via Hotel and Golf.
Hotel Golf NAC 657.
What I'm doing is super leaning it.
Right, to warm it up to try to burn off the.
Yep. And we'll just taxi it that way.
Okay. Didn't really seem like when we put on one of them that one was worse than the other, right?
No, it didn't.
Normally, if it was one, you'd sort of hear it different.
Yeah.
Okay.
System 520 Delta Montgomery Tower left, climbing 270 approved, runway 28 left, clear for takeoff. I'll call your crosswind.
Clear for takeoff, 28 left, and you'll call our crosswind, Cessna 08 Delta.
Okay.
All right, landing lights, beacon. That's on. Okay, we're good.
310 at 5.
Let's put the strobe on, too.
Also strobe, okay.
Yeah, good.
And Montgomery Tower, Bonanza 806, uniform, ready to go on 28 right, like right close traffic.
Bonanza 806, uniform, Montgomery Tower, standby.
They're on final.
Okay, looks clear. Runway is clear.
Turkey 361, runway 28 left, cleared to land.
28 left, cleared to land, 361.
Sir, Mitsubishi 4MAC Alpha is clear.
Mitsubishi 4MAC Alpha, frequency change group.
And it looks roughly down the runway.
Turkey 01 Tango, turn left at Gulf or runway 23, hold short of runway 28 left, remain this frequency.
Turning left at runway 23, holding short of runway
28
left, 01 Tango,
green.
Remaining frequency.
Here we go, retire Corvette 3, mid 4 with KBAC for westbound.
There we go.
Corvette 3, Montgomery Tower, roger, standby.
Standing back, Corvette 3.
Cherokee 01 Tango, cross runway 28 left and contact ground.
Cross runway 28 left, contact ground, 01 Tango.
Cessna 08 Delta, crosswind your discretion.
Crosswind our discretion, Cessna 08 Delta.
Corporate 3 departure will be at pilot zone risk, westbound approved, wind 300 at 8. Traffic departed runway 28 left to Cessna on the upwind will be making a climbing left 270. Do you have an insight?
I got that. Cessna insight. Just take off, Corporate 3.
Corporate 3, roger, and pass behind the Cessna.
Pass behind the Cessna, Corporate 3.
Cessna 08 Delta, traffic departing midport, helicopter has you in sight, is westbound, and crosswind is your discretion.
We'll look out for the traffic and crosswind our discretion, 08 Delta. SoCal, Cessna 5208 Delta at 2600 over Montgomery, northbound request Miramar transition and flight following to Riverside.
Bearcraft, please, 5208 Delta, what's your request at cruise?
Sorry, was it?
Altitude cruise.
Cruise at 6,500, Cessna 08 Delta.
And the type 08 Delta?
172 slant G.
Cessna 5208 Delta, squawk 0215.
Squawk 0215, Cessna 08 Delta.
SoCal approach Eclipse 277 Golf, 21.5 to cross Oceanside 15,000, we have Quebec.
Eclipse 277 Golf, SoCal approach, roger, expect visual approach to runway 2 at right, Montgomery.
277 Golf.
SoCal, number 24671, with you 4,500.
Hello, close.
This is 24671, SoCal approach, roger.
Oh, did I turn? Oops, sorry.
That's okay. Good plan.
November 5208, Delta, radar contact, Montgomery, Alpha, GKH 2900, proceed director, you can clear through St. Cloud, Bravo airspace, all navigation, VFR climb approved as requested.
Thank you, clear through Bravo, Sosa, Zeray, Delta.
Alright, so we can climb up to 65. 6,500. Engine's got nice power, doesn't it?
Yeah.
New propeller.
It sounds nice.
New propeller, smooth. Oh, I like it.
November 08 Delta, VFR climb approved to 6,500, contact approach 127.3.
Clear to 6,500 and over to 127.3, Cessna 08 Delta.
November 77 Golf, from Montgomery Airport.
SoCal, Cessna 5208 Delta at 6,000 for 6,500.
5208 Delta, SoCal approach, Miramar, altimeter 3024.
Let's do a position fix from the Mission Bay VOR and the Oceanside VOR.
Side VOR, okay.
185 Papa X-ray, roger.
Let's see, they are, they're both, are, or let's see, one's on this one. Oh, okay.
Radio contact, Miramar, altimeter 3024.
Yes.
024, 95.
Yeah, that one, right?
Right.
You want it from?
I want it from. Oh, okay.
Yeah. You want to know what radio you are from?
Oh, right.
Yeah.
6395
All right. So we're almost east, directly east from the Oceanside one.
Ah.
All right.
Makes sense.
Don't want to be climbing.
November 185 Papa X-ray, contact SoCal approach 125.3, good day.
125.3, good day.
November 226 November, turn 5 degrees left.
5 degrees left, 26 November.
Using a real map's hard to do while you're flying.
Yes, it is. Yes, it is. Northeast of... So roughly, not quite that, and then I don't know if I'm eyeballing it, but I say roughly in this area.
Okay. So where'd your next checkpoint be? Can you verify it?
It should be the Fallbrook and the airport, which I think is at there on the left.
Yes, it is.
White building's under it.
The white building's right next to it, yeah.
Yeah, okay.
Good. Okay. One more thing you always need to do when you do that is you...
Oh, listen to it.
Yeah, listen to the VOR.
Right.
Ident. Oops, wrong one.
November, does that maintain 2600?
2600, 26 November.
And nav 1, to do that, you have to push this in, says ident, and then you turn it up.
Okay. Yep, that's right.
Hey, very good.
Okay. I wrote down the Riverside one, but I didn't write down any other ones.
Okay. Okay. Yeah, the greater the closer you are to a 90 degree angle when you do that two VORs, the more accurate it's going
to
be.
Okay, the closer to them being more like this?
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah, right angle. Yeah.
November 08 Delta, when able to start your VFR descent to 4,500 for traffic.
All right, we'll descend to 4,500, Cessna 08 Delta.
Let me also call approach again. Number 1 Echo Tango, resume navigation, you're well clear of the jump zone, thank you.
You're welcome, 1 Echo Tango, resume navigation.
Well, I get the inner one to switch.
November 3 Papa Bravo, try...
Oh, the bottom one, okay.
27. If they can't hear you yet, just call me back.
435.27, that's 403 Papa Bravo.
Tricky radio.
I see the test.
Okay, I'll jump away for 8 Papa Victor.
7-8 Papa Victor, Roger.
I am here.
7-8 Papa Victor, your company is 11 o'clock and 2 miles flying out of 8,000.
And we're talking to the company.
We don't get it yet?
We should. 128-8,
yep.
2253.
Oh, it's just not weak.
That's for 3-4, does that maintain 6,000? I'll have a paradise for you in 8 miles.
3025. ILS runway 9 approaching you, landing and departing runway 27. 5 on this contact of India. Set airport information to India. Time 2253 due to weather. Wind calm. Visibility 10. Sky clear. Temperature 21.0.
Altimeter 5,000 out of 5,000 for 8.5.
ILS runway 9 approaching you. Landing and departing number 27. Rise on this contact of India.
Yeah.
India.
Okay.
Radar contact
2
miles northwest Lake Elsinore, verify leaving 3,900.
I just tell them they have
in
sight and
check
the tower.
Yeah. Do you get our request and agenda?
I would.
374 negative, say again request.
I'd like to get 15,000 on request, and we're going to be forming up with Moonshine 2 up top.
Moonshine 4, attaboy 14,000 now on request.
Yeah, Moonshine 4.
So CalPro, Cessna 08 Delta, we have Riverside in sight.
November 5208 Delta, thank you, contact Riverside Tower, have a good day.
Over to Riverside Tower, thank you very much, Cessna 08 Delta.
Omega 1 Kilo Tango.
Oh yeah, straight ahead of us, okay. Yep. I see the side runway.
Yep. Good.
Riverside Tower, Cessna 5208 Delta, 3,000 feet over Lake Matthews, inbound for full stop. With information, Juliet.
Cessna 5208 Delta, Riverside, left base, runway 27, clear to land.
Left base, runway 27, clear to land, Cessna 08 Delta.
Okay, we can slide down to pattern altitude. The auto mall's over here where you see that big white building. That's where.
Oh, right there?
Yeah, should be right in there.
Okay.
Like a whole block of cars. Car dealers.
Is that normally a good base leg? Roughly?
Yeah, that's okay. A real good base. Our wheels are down. Uphill a little bit. Very nice, very nice.
Riverside Tower, Cessna 5208 Delta, short of 27 for south departure.
Cessna 5208 Delta, Riverside Tower, south departure approved, runway 27, cleared for takeoff.
Clear for takeoff, runway 27, Cessna 08 Delta. Okay. Thought I missed something there. Okay.
No, you didn't. All good. Clear on the final.
Okay.
Lights, camera, action. And mixture.
Right. Ah.
There you go.
Airspeed alive, instruments are green.
Excellent.
SoCal Pro, Cessna 5208 Delta at 3,500 over Lake Matthews, request flight following to French Valley.
5208 Delta, SoCal, say again.
Request, we're at 3,500 over Lake Matthews, request flight following to French Valley.
508 Delta, say your type aircraft.
172 slant G.
Delta 2563, cross at 8,000 feet, 220, traffic no faster.
Cross at 8,000 feet, 220 knots, Delta 2563.
Travel 150, are you able to turn northbound?
Yeah, we're in the turn for you now north, and we're going to be letting out in 1 minute.
Can you make it a left turn?
We're in a left turn on into the north.
Thank you. He's just flying out of your altitude now. I don't want to set off his T-casting.
Oh yeah, no problem. I understand.
So we're going to Channel 4, we're on the way down.
Moonshine 4, thanks. Traffic, 12 o'clock, 5 miles restricted east of the freeway at 5,500, Cessna 172, descend west of the highway.
All right, we'll keep it on the west side.
Number 643, traffic 1 o'clock, 3 miles, descending rapidly on the west side of the freeway. The caravan out of 9500.
Looking for traffic, Cessna 0643.
November 869, contact approach 127.25.
2725, 869.
November 08 Delta, squawk 4764, ident.
Squawk 4764, ident, 408 Delta.
4764 for 08 Delta.
4764 for 08 Delta, ident.
Traffic inside, Cessna 0643.
Cessna 643, SoCal. At 150, navigation through traffic, no factor, thanks.
Hey, no problem, 150.
November 5208 Delta, radar contact, 6 miles southeast of Paradise VOR, say verify level 3500 on transmitter 3026.
Yes, 3500 for Cessna 08 Delta.
08 Delta, no landing or weather information available for French Valley Airport, stay clear of the Lake Elsinore jump zone.
We'll stay clear of the Lake Elsinore area, Cessna 08 Delta.
Windshine 4, frequency change approved.
Okay.
Okay.
So 350. I mean, I don't know. I guess do we?
What kind of entry are you gonna do? Oh, let's listen to the traffic. And from here, what kind of entry would you do?
Let's see. So three. That one. I don't know what the right way would be. I guess over like you said, a pattern altitude and
yeah.
Sort of
crosswind. Crosswind above pattern altitude, then downwind.
Right, so on this end of the
yes.
Runway, cross, okay.
Correct.
So close to here-ish.
Right. You want to be over the runway so you don't conflict with climb outs.
Right.
About 200 feet above pattern altitude would be sufficient. There, right.
And French Valley traffic, this is Skyhawk 97283, about to depart off the active runway 18,
oh.
And we are taking off straight out. Any traffic in the area?
Yeah, so they're coming this way, so.
18, okay.
Yeah, so what should we do?
So we go this way, go diagonally, and just say you're crossing midfield for a left downwind for 18.
Okay. French Valley traffic, White Red Testa is crossing midfield at around 2600 for downwind entry, Testa, French Valley traffic.
For 18.
For 18, Testa, French Valley traffic.
Yeah, you gotta go with the flow.
AM. Rolling.
Hey, clear on the right.
So then do I just left turn into it, or do I do a tiered?
No, we could go left turn into it.
Okay.
Because we didn't hear much traffic, or just that guy. He's airborne. And we could descend down to pattern altitude, do a pre-landing check.
Way long.
Way long. Yeah, let's see, a real nice touchdown. Up, at low power, at low power. Nice cushion.
Okay. A little too hard.
Yeah, a little bit.
Crispy live. That's good to know now when power should be added in that case.
Yes.
Now I see.
See how that works?
Yeah, I see where that
is. If that doesn't look good, you do a go around.
Yeah.
Nozzle's over there, so he's going to be coming from that direction.
Okay.
Take a look at your runway. Windsocks on the left. It goes uphill a little bit, then it's
over traffic,
brown.
165 Foxtrot inbound at the 45, approximately 4 miles west, 2,500 feet.
Can't be 4 miles west. Looks pretty dead. Okay, let's turn in. Make a call as you're crosswind for downwind entry. There he is.
Fallbrook traffic, white and red Cessna is crosswind entering the downwind for runway 18, Fallbrook.
You're on the right, he's in sight. Okay, this is going to be a short field landing.
Fallbrook traffic 1657 Foxtrot inbound for runway 18, turning downwind behind the red and white Cessna.
Okay.
Bradless traffic, Cessna 1.
Here on the right, clear ahead. Now on your final approach, if you don't like it, you do a go around.
Okay.
Beautiful. White flashing light. That means you're a little high. That's good. Red means you're low. Hey, nice airspeed. Bring it to the right a little bit. Beautiful, looks good.
Fallbrook traffic 165, so Foxtrot base for 18 Fallbrook.
This will be a full stop. Good, looking good. Now look up and start parallel. Good, just hold it off. Oh, sweet. Okay, stop, brake, aerodynamic, all the way back. There's another turn off next.
Okay.
The right?
On the right, there is one on the
yeah.
right, okay.
That was excellent!
Oh, good.
Man, that was great!
Better than the...
Fallbrook traffic 165, so Foxtrot final for 18 Fallbrook.
Awesome. That was really... I couldn't have done better. Clear right.
Fallbrook traffic, white and red Cessna is clear of the active of Fallbrook.
Very good. That was awesome.
Hey.
Oh, man. That was truly awesome. And let's shut off our landing light so we don't affect his vision. Wow, that was cool. Now we can do lights and flaps.
One says no flaps, I'm pretty sure.
Okay, no flaps then.
Okay, that's good.
Put an avalite on too.
Rich. Oh, okay, got it.
Got it, good.
Okay.
Here we go.
All right. Get alive. Instruments are green.
Off we go. Rolling VX. Nice climb. 800 feet a minute. Cleared your obstacle, 50 feet. Well, that's the shortest, smallest runway in San Diego County. And you did very well.
Good. Awesome.
Yes, you did. Excellent. From Brownfield to Fallbrook.
Oh, that's right. Brownfield is long.
Yeah, very long.
SoCal Approach, Cessna 5208 Delta 3500 over Lake Hodges, request the Miramar transition to Montgomery.
What is your type aircraft?
172 slant G.
5208 Delta, Spock 0266, and advise we have information Sierra.
Squawking 0266, and we will get Sierra now. Thank you, Cessna 22 Delta. Cessna 08 Delta.
Wind 320 at Niner, visibility 5, A's, sky clear below 12,000, temperature 16, dew point 08, altimeter 3026, RNAV and visual approach runway 28 right and use, landing into...
I'm sorry, say again for 08 Delta.
45208 Delta, radar contact, clear through San Diego Class Bravo.
Clear through Class Bravo.
Clear through Bravo for 08 Delta, thank you.
Initial contact, you have Montgomery Airport information, Sierra.
Cessna Zero Delta, can you make short approach?
Affirmative. Affirmative, we can make short approach, Zero Delta.
Cessna Delta, roger, make short approach inside Highway 15, and you're following the Cherokee short final, runway 28 right, clear to land number 2.
Got him. Clear to land number 2, Cessna Zero Delta.
Okay, chop your power.
Cherokee 76 Hotel, you're now number 2, following the Cessna, just about to turn right base.
Nice 180 roll.
Number 2 after the Cessna, Cherokee 76 Hotel.
Cessna 57 Tango, you will be following a Mooney approaching Lake Murray. Port him inside, please.
We do have them, sorry, 5-7 Tango.
Boy, move from 5 to 2.
Cherokee 06 November, cross runway 28 left, contact ground.
Awesome.
Cross left, call ground, 06 November.
Beautiful. Off the runway. Oh, is this smooth? Beautiful. Excellent. Let's see another one of those greased landings.
Cessna 57 Tango, the Mooney you're following is just north of San Diego State now. 2,500 indicated.
And 57 Tango, we just lost Sam. Can you advise on that?
Cessna 57 Tango, 10, moving to 9 o'clock and 2 miles.
Alright, we got them in state, 57 Tango.
Cessna 57 Tango, roger number 4, runway 28 right, clear to land.
28 right, clear to land. And can we turn clock then?
It's your discretion for 57 Tango.
Okay, we'll plan turn.
Cessna 08 Delta, no delay to golf, cross runway 28 left and contact ground.
Left at golf and cross 28 left, contact ground, Cessna 08 Delta.